absolutely right. We have a model that worked. One state in America, my state, was able to put in place a plan that got everybody health insurance, and it did not require a public government insurance company. That's the last thing America needs. You know exactly what it is. President Obama, when he was campaigning, said he wanted a single-payer system. That's what it would lead to. Mm-hmm. He would subsidize this over time. It would become larger and larger, drive the private options out of the healthcare industry. It would be just disastrous for healthcare in this country. And therefore, the right way to proceed is to reform healthcare. That we can do, as we did it in Massachusetts, as Wyden-Bennet is proposing doing it at the national level. We can do it for the nation. We can get everybody insured. We can get the cost of health care down. But we don't have to have government insurance and government running health care to get that done. The other